Just brewing in the brewing stand. Oh! Didn't see you guys there. Well, I'm just brewing some stuff. Potions. You know? Did a lot of work while you guys were gone, you know? I just went to the nether and got some magma cream, nether wart, and some eyes and stuff. But, yeah. That's all I did while you guys were gone. I'm gonna see what I can also put with this. Wonder what this brews. Well, while I'm waiting for that to brew, I'm gonna show you guys around. So, I got a chest right down here, got a bed here. Spawn point stuff. Got furnaces, got the roofing stuff. Oh, I think my thing's done. Potion of weakness. So what can I do with these? I have no idea. Yeah, I really don't. Like, I really, really don't. But, I don't know what else I can do with this. So, I'm going to make a few more potions, just two more potions of fire resistance, and while that brews, I am going to go sleep.
So tired.
But, let's check it outside. look at this nice view. Oh, I think it's done. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna put the bottle back. And, got fire resistance and stuff. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Moving too fast. Moon is lighting up your skin. I got so many achievements. Let me see. So, we got this. The world is full of friends and food. I think we got that. Place the haven't got honey yet. So these are the only two I've got over here, but and I also have got this is just wonderful thing while I was out in the nether. Explosion. And I found ancient of debris. Ancient debris. I also went mining, but I covered up that hole because I didn't really want to have a mining thing yet. I wanted a big one. So, I'm just going to smelt some of this and just like that, here is a piece of netherite scrap. And I forgot how to make a piece of a smithing table. So I need iron. gonna grab the iron. And let's go. Grab the iron. Just need two pieces of iron to make that. And let's go over here. And grab this. How do I make this? Do I have enough? Okay, well, I had some more engine debris down here. So what I'm gonna do is... how do accidents inactive this a little bit, like that? Like trying to get the coordinates, but yeah, it's fine. Where's the engine? Yeah, it's over here. I'm just gonna close this up. I don't know why he made it so, but it's fine. So let's just put these in here, kinda place these in here also. Don't need these now. But I'm gonna eat some potatoes. Gonna grab all of this and see if I can make a piece. Wait, I actually don't know how to... Did I forget? What? Alright, well, I can make this now. I'm gonna place this down. Okay, I forget how to... Do I smell this? Okay, I need gold. Pieces of gold over here. Gonna grab the gold and go up the ladder. And let's make this. And like that. Oh, yes, okay. And then I don't have enough anymore. So, what I'm gonna do is, what should I make it? Can I do this? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have enough of that. But I don't have enough. I don't have enough. Where did my gold go? I had so much more gold. Alright, well, I guess it's time to go mine. So, first what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to gonna make a little mine into the ground over here. Just like this. And I am going to dig for some. To go in mine for some gold. today. I just forgot how to make it. I haven't made it in such a long time. I forgot how to make the quicker with this pickaxe. I usually go to block 11 or 12 or something like that. I think that's where you're supposed to go. I'm not very sure. Because that's usually where I find all my diamonds. I want to fight an Enderman right now. I don't know about this. But we're almost at the level where we want to be, so. And my subtitles, I see a lot of sounds like Enderman whooping. I just found emerald. Just a piece of emerald just lying there. Right here. What? That's crazy. Alright, actually, this is my first time, or second time. First or second time finding an emerald underground. I usually find them villages or just trade them, but not in this survival series. Alright. Let's go. I had some people stop at level 16 too, but I want to go to level 11 to see. Alright, there's a lot of ores here, so. I hear lava. Where is it? Oh. There's more emerald! And gold! And, gold. Yeah, no, and redstone. I already said gold, okay. gold useful? It's for like... Whoa. Because I only use gold for the netherite, so... Alright, so... Found two pieces of... emeralds. Successful mining trip. Found gold, which we were looking for. And now we are going to get... netherite... axe... And if I have more, I'm going to make netherite armor. And I'm going to destroy my nether portal because I don't need it anymore. And I'm going to grab it for a... Why was it in my house? It scared me so much, but why was it in my house? Now, they must burn to death. That's fun. Okay. Well, now I need to find diamond. But, I found emerald, guys. I found emerald. Like, the first or second time I found, emerald or something in here. So, what I'm gonna do now is going to smelt the gold and then make the thing. I don't know what it's called, but going to make the thing. So, yeah. Alright. So, what am I doing? I'm going to craft it now. Okay. Nice. Now I just need two more pieces. And I'm gonna make... Oh wait, I put it the wrong way. Okay. Oh. I guess I can't make that. Okay. How about this? Let's go for this. And now, gonna make it like this. Boom. And we're gonna make our chest plate. Boom. Alright, we got another ite chest plate. Alright. Well, I'm gonna smelt my iron. I need more gold again. I'm gonna put these in here for now. And what I'm gonna do is now. Look, I got another ite chest plate. I'm sorry. So now and let these finish melting. I'm gonna test out this sword of mine. So. Come here. Okay, one hit. That's great. That's so great. Okay. Well, maybe my door is open. He just wandered in here. Alright. Well. Anyway, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button. Subscribe. And see you. See you in my next video. Bye.